You see, I appreciate what you have said. You know, when you don't drink, for instance, at home, when you live with the parents and they tell you that drinking is no good, when they drink on their own, you see, look at them. The day you have an opportunity to be on your own, you will be the worst drunkard. You see, this analogy goes the same with a lot of other issues. When you are, as you say, you were oppressed for a long time. Now you get to a situation whereby you see plenty. There's a lot of things to do. Because you never had them during your lifetime. You become wild. You see, you become wild. You want to fill your pockets as much as soon as possible because you are not used to it, you know. This is exactly what happens. People sometimes get excited. And you have never had any money. You are now in charge of looking after the state money, which is a lot of money. You get excited. You never had that training in the school. The school won't train you how to do that. But it's a moral issue which you get trained by either your parents or what have you, the society where you live in, where I say, all right, look after my $10,000. You learn to look after it. But if you don't have that training, you didn't have that training, moral training, you will find that this money will create problems for you, because you may end up in the nightclubs, you may want to entertain your friends, you may want to buy nice shoes or what have you, when you don't know, when you know it's not your money, you see?
Like George Weah's son.
Yeah?
Like George Weah's son in France.
Yes.
Like George Weah will end his money.
You see, yes. You see, you get this problem. It's a moral issue. Corruption is a moral issue. If you have no morality, it is very difficult to hold yourself and say, these are do's and these are don'ts. That's why people end up getting everything for themselves, which doesn't belong to them. It belongs to the people. Now you take it because you've been given that chance of looking after it. Corruption, of course, is a very evil thing because corrupt people also don't get satisfied. Even if they become billionaires, they want more and more and more. So you have this problem. But it also good for imperialists because it serves as a way to say, look, we told you these people can't do anything. They're just something else, you see. Look at what they're doing. And it's not only happening in one country, in many African countries it's happening. And we are from the same school of growth, you see, we are not different. They also came from hunger and starvation and so forth. So they're testing the glory to be in the gravy train.